Look at this.
You know, I always figured one of these days I'd get video of somebody getting hit by a train.
Man, that's so stupid to do that.